This spring, Operation 3 Gridiron takes the field with new characters, new maps, a new tour of duty, and a brand new mode, Gridiron. Gridiron is a high-energy take on the classic Gears of War single-life mode. The concept is simple. Two teams swear off to grab the flag, and whoever can get it to their opponent's end zone claims the round. First team to score 13 points wins the game. But when every life matters, every choice, every fight, every push is critical.
Come here!
You want them? You got them. Augustus Cole, Thrashball star and Delta Squad veteran, brings his unstoppable energy and personality to the battlefield. Use Cole's ultimate while roadie running to drop a flaming trail that causes blistering damage to every enemy it touches. The original Grub Killer, Clayton Carmine, is back. For his ultimate, the seemingly unkillable Carmine becomes impervious to bullets and deflects them back at his enemies.
Come on, shoot me like you mean it!
Behold the fury of the Locust with Queen Mira and her Theron guard. The fiery queen will make her opponents tremble as every one of her kills results in a powerful incendiary effect. The Theron guard are elite Locust troops whose headshot kills produce devastating explosive damage. Set in the Galangi Islands, Pahanu is simultaneously wide open and choose wisely. Fight for glory in the ever-changing world. Watch out. Gnashers and long shots can be anywhere. The tour of duty in Operation 3 Gridiron gives you new challenges and free earnable content to show your style. Whether you play as a hero or a villain, or just want to flex, we've got you covered. So squad up and take down everyone in Operation 3 Gridiron.